Police have launched a search for a Glasgow girl who vanished from a hospital in Livingston earlier this week. Derri Cochrane was last seen leaving St John's Hospital in Livingston on Thursday at around 4 p.m. The 14-year-old, who is from Kirkintilloch, has not been seen since, and officers say she has links to the Livingston and Broxburn areas. She is described as 5'1", white and Scottish. She has long brown hair and wears glasses. However, officers do not know what clothing Derri was wearing when she was last seen. A police spokesman said, "We are appealing for the public's help as part of our efforts to trace teenager reported missing in Livingston, West Lothian." The 14-year-old has not been seen since and there are growing concerns for her welfare. Anyone who may have seen Derri since 4 p.m. on Thursday, or who has any information on her whereabouts, is urged to contact Police Scotland on 101, quoting incident number 2357 of October 24, 2019. For more on this story, visit the news article link.